Torres doesn't know I have it.
So why bring it to him and risk its capture?
I'd like him to know I have it, just before he dies. Aye, the Armada. That's Torres and his men.
And you're going to do what, exactly?
Find our way past them.
Who's this Torres? And what's your man done to earn a death sentence?
He's a Templar, like Rogers and Hornigold. Men cooking up schemes to use the Observatory for ill purposes. For power and control. The violence he'd cause with this thing would be subtle but heavy. Deadly, yet leaving no mark. Does that make sense?
Like, if there was a drought and people was thirsty, and one man had a large cask of water but gave a sip to none, he'd be a killer with no blood in his hands.
Aye, like that.
Fair enough.
Jungle.
Soldiers, just there. What should we do? Jesus, look at all this. Corpses for miles.
They brought every ounce of menace they had.
Thank you. ¡Esa rata está a tiro!
Later, Ad. I'll tell you all when this is finished.
This is the place we've come to see.
Aye. Stand watch here, and let none follow.
Fit for the dozen fights, aye.
Come on!
ourselves and brought these miserable empires to their knees. So much potential. So much you have not yet accomplished. I could show you things. Mysteries beyond anything that you could imagine.
Captain Kenway, ever a splinter in my side. Does this murder fulfill you?
I'm only seeing a job done, Torres. As you'd have done with me.
As we have done, I think. You have no family anymore, no friends, no future. Your losses are far greater than ours.
That may be. But killing you rights a far greater wrong than ever I did.
You honestly believe that?
You would see all of mankind corralled into a neatly furnished prison, safe and sober, yet dulled beyond reason and sapped of all spirit. So I, with everything I've seen and learned in these last years, I do believe it.
You wear your convictions well. They suit you.